Thank you. Thank you. Keelan Marlin flashed to the line, shooting two. Dylan Schultz in the ball group lineup replacing Logan Dallas. Shooting one. Kay Osborne in the Rambler lineup for Trent Clough. Kay McGinnis into the Cricket lineup for Dan Martin. We want to thank some of the Rambler sponsors on the program this season. Partridge Distributing, Crystal Orthodontics, Floors and More, Reform Rec, Bears Force, Remax Associates, Beautiful Minds, Child Care, Well Ride FC, and Oakland Hills Animal Hospital. Thank you for your support this season. Matt McCann into the Rambler lineup for Michael Watwood. Joey Kinneman into the lineup for Paul Creek. Basketball scored by Brock Martin. Cricket foul number 12, Dylan Schultz, that's his first personal fourth cricket team foul. Brock Martin at the line for the Ramblers, shooting one.
Martin.
Jamie Kipple. 16 foul. Ben Silva from the Red Bull lineup for Matt McCann. Dylan Schultz in the Fall Creek lineup for Joey Tinderman.
Ball.
with the Ramblers leading Fall Creek 30-23 at the half. Here are your leading scorers. The Ramblers are led in scoring by Keelan Norman Platt with 24 points. Joey Kinderman leads Fall Creek with 8. Sam Steinke with 5. Players with 2 or more personal fouls in the first half. Joey Kinderman has 3 personal fouls. The Rambler girls are clearly Osseo Fairchild, 19-15 in the first half in Osseo.
Thank you.
We begin the second half with the Bull Creek Crickets in possession. Thank you. Brady Nixon, the Fall Creek lineup, for Joey Kimberson. Against the Cardinals. Both of those games kick off at 7:30.
Thank you.
number one, JJ Ruffold, and his second personal, seventh team foul. Keelan Norman Platt with the line, the Rambler shooting bonus.
Hey, come on.
four with Michael Watley. His first personal, 14 foul. Trent Clark and Sam Stone into the Rambler lineup, replacing Cody Osborne and Scott Martin. Carter Brown in the Rambler lineup for Tiedemann Norman Platt. Jacob Salonik in the Rambler lineup for Ben Soka. John Bach and Brady Nix in the Fall Creek lineup, along with McGinn Johnson. Final score, the Rambler 57, Ball 3.